Hi guys, my name is Molly, and today we'll be discussing about the major threats to incorporate data in an information system. So, we'll be discussing how information systems help organizations respond to these threats and opportunities present in the corporate environments. So, with no further ado, let's begin the discussion. So, what's really important and amazing about information systems? So, as you can see here, there are just some basic that I made, but this is not all of it. It can be much more greater, but it's a long list. This is a way important stuff because it made people easily do their work. Which it is true, because in many industries and organizations, their work is much more faster and much more easy to do through the help of the information system. And although they help the improvement of quality, they help the user, has possibility for people, for business to be open 24/7, and the creation of new and interesting jobs. So these are the effects of the information system, because most this is just a list that I made from the research and all of the textbook readings that I have done. But there's some threats that are not listed here that you may know. So here they are: computer virus, natural disaster, hardware breakdown, human errors, software failures, speed of the system, etc. etc. So the first thing is the computer virus. The type of virus that spreads from the computer to another computer. This can be from the email or from the sending of data or clicking some of the things on YouTube on the internet, which could be. Can harm from the internet, all of those. So, information system, natural disaster. This is one of the dangers because it has happened unexpectedly, not knowing, and this can be happening like during the process of the system, which by far can cause some data loss. And the example here is the cyclone pizza. You can see there's a photo here. This is taken from summer 2018. This is like a big photo. And this is the cover. Next, hardware breakdown, the loss due to mechanical is trying to replace. Computer parts age quickly and some circuit boards try out. Human errors, these are the errors caused by the user, a failure of machine, some of the entry of wrong data, accident calculations, and lack of proper training. Software failures, this is caused due to delivery of expected value. And finally, thief of data and system. Well, the person attempts to steal important data from organization. This thief can be entered physically, and the other part is through computer or through the access to your computer, unauthorized access. And stealing data or retrieving data or somehow can cause the loss of your data. Which is this physically, is this the mouse, can be the mouse, the circuit ports, the memory chips, and the person who done the deal of unauthorized access is the hacker. So these are the solutions for the problems. Picking up of files. This is very important because sometimes during the process of the system, it will lead to some loss of data, some loss of very important stuff in the system may be not running well, like software failures and stuff. So always make sure to back up most of the important files for future use, because you may never know that some of the files that you have been using have been corrupted or have been copied or through unauthorized access. Next is the install antivirus program. It's very important to install this program because it will help keep the program clean from the bugs and stuff, because sometimes when you're not scanning the program, it may cause some technical errors, some software errors to the system, and it may lead to system failure, and it would lead to not having the program working well as well. Next is the setting up of the firewall. Setting up a firewall, this will help keeping away hackers from having unauthorized access to your program and stuff. So yeah, to better use all of the solutions, but there are many solutions out there. So these are the main three that I picked up to help with facing or helping with the organization keeping their data and their system secure. So this is the end of the presentation. Thank you so much for joining us today, and I hope you guys learn about the threats and also the solutions to those threats. So this is very important for you to learn, because as you can use some of the threat state that I've been talking about, you'll be able to get to defeat them for the solutions. So have a very pleasant day, and good luck to all your exams and the rest of the semester. Arigato.